Hi guys, Michigan Snow Ponyer Renee here, and I want to show you a simple, pain-free way to save over $1,300 by this time next year. And I got this idea from Tina over at My Homesteading Project channel. She put up a video last year, and I was so fascinated, I thought, I am doing that next year, and here I am. So if you don't know who she is or her channel, please go over there and check her out, because as far as I'm concerned, she has some of the best homesteading channel out there, one of the best. She's very straightforward. She gives you all kinds of tips and how-tos, and she's very frugal and innovative and a clever girl. And I really enjoy her channel. And so please check her out, because I was over there getting a link to her video about this, which I'm going to include in the more information. And I noticed she had 1,100 subscribers, and that's just a crime, because, I mean, her channel is so straightforward. She doesn't hype it up. She doesn't go for sensationalism or anything like that. She's never going to ask you for anything, or, you know, there's no drama. So maybe that's why her channel hasn't grown. I don't know. But it should, because it's really got some fabulous content on it. So check her out. There'll be a link to her video about doing this in the more information. And hopefully you'll subscribe, because I think she's like a little hidden gem out there as far as homesteaders go. Anyway, how to do this. All you need is a container and a calendar, or you can print off papers on the internet that tell you a week-by-week savings plan. This is the 52-week challenge, by the way. That's what you'll search. If you Google 52-week savings challenge, you'll find all kinds of papers to help you. But I just use a calendar. And every week, you're going to save a certain amount. Now, if you think, well, it's already January, or it's already February, we missed January. Yes, you did, but that's not going to put you very far behind, so you can easily catch up. For example, darn this calendar. I love these flip calendars, but okay. In January, the first week, I want to make February again. Oh, yeah, yeah, Lucy. Just called this thing called setup before you shoot a video. I really need to look into that, don't I? We go January. Okay, because each week you're going to save a different amount, and it starts out with the first week of the year, you save $1. The second week, you save $2. See my little two right there? Third week, you save $3. Fourth week, you save $4, for a total of $10 for the month of January. So all you have to do is get $10, put it in a can or a jar, whatever you have, a piggy bank, and you're all set for this month. And we've only gone through the first month, or first week this month. So this is the fifth week of the year, so put $5 in, then $6, then $7, then $8, etc. And at the end of these 2 months, you'll have $36. And it just compounds that way, so that in December of next year, and I had to figure this out because I could not believe this system saved this much money. But unless my math is wrong, at the end of December, you should have $1,378 saved up. And the most you have to put in for the week is the last week in December, $52, which I know isn't going to be fun around Christmas, but, I mean, every week before that is less. So it's pretty pain-free, pretty painless, you know, especially, and you don't have to do it for the whole year. You know, if you do it half a year, you won't have half of that amount because, you know, but do it for as long as you want. But it's just, to me, a real easy way to save up $1,300, and who couldn't use $1,300 at the end of the year that you kind of saved without even hardly trying. So there you go. Please go over and check out Tina's channel. I'd love to see her subs grow, because she's got a really neat channel. All right, that's all, YouTube. Bye-bye.